We are going to have another intriguing clash. It's Charles Clonwell versus Madiyar Rashkev. Madiyar Rashkev is a real wunderkind out of Kazakhstan, man. Man, he lives in Oxnard, California, out of murky Kazakhstan. This guy is really, really a big prospect, riding a score of 14-0-0. 5'8" fighter. And I got to say, in his 14 bouts, he defeated some, well, we can say he defeated some very, very much our good names. And yeah, I see that it's never easy to score such a great score. All right, some people are going to say that he fought guys who didn't have perfect score. It's okay, but for example, Luis Hernandez is a good fighter. Rodolfo Ezequiel Martinez is a good fighter, very experienced, with a score of 43-83. And got to say that this is a wunderkind, you know. This could be the greatest challenge of his career. Also, GGG is from Kazakhstan, so, you know, 32 years of age. Well, this guy could, you know, could seriously give a hard time to Charles Clonwell. And when it comes to Charles Clonwell, I can say that Charles Clonwell is probably going to have a slight reach advantage, the way I see. And Charles Clonwell fought very, very big names. This is the first time he is fighting a non-US fighter. So Charles Clonwell finished majority of his opponents. He has 3 unanimous decision wins, and which means he can box for 10 rounds without a problem. He finished Patrick Day, Ramzes Agaton, and Wendy Toussaint. So he is a real finisher, you know, a real finisher on the line. It's very much probable that Charles Clonwell is going to be a massive underdog. He retained IBF USBA junior middleweight title, and he's talented, man. This guy is talented. He's only 23 years old, great light middleweight fighter. So the other side, Madiyar Rashkev, people will say that, okay, maybe he started his professional career a bit late, at the age of 27, but he had some good achievements before it, and I can say that this guy could definitely make a problem, because looking back at his stats, you can see that he has pretty much long strikes. 70.5 is Clonwell's reach. All right, Clonwell is going to have slight reach, 5'8". Madiyar Rashkev is 5'9", is Clonwell, while Madiyar Rashkev is 5'8". But I must say that Clonwell is very much good when it comes to stamina. You know, really, really much big expert when it comes to stamina. But also look at Madiyar's score. He also fought to judge his scorecards. I don't know whether he's gonna guess out, but the only fight from him that I was watching was against Luis Hernandez. And his gas tank looked good in that fight. According when we look back at his previous fights, I didn't watch, so I doubt he's gonna guess out. I know many people will favor Charles Clonwell for this fight, which is normal. But I think this fight is kind of a toss-up, you know. I believe this is kind of a toss-up, and I'm gonna give very, very super slight advantage to Charles Clonwell, because I think that Rashkev is a wunderkind, so anything can happen. But very slight advantage to Charles Clonwell.